Continuing from lesson 17, try driving through a corner in an out-in-out line. Drive on the outer side of the track at the corner exit, going to the inner side of the track, then pass through the outer side of the track on the way out of the corner. The key to driving smoothly is to use the full width of the track.
Thank you.
Try driving through consecutive corners in an out-in-out line. The basics are the same, where you drive on the outer side of the track at the corner entry, going towards the inside of the track as you turn in, then going wide to the outside as you make your exit. Try connecting two consecutive corners in a smooth out-in-out line. Try driving through consecutive corners in an out-in-out line. The basics are the same, where you drive on the outer side of the track at the corner entry, going towards the inside of the track as you turn in, then going wide to the outside as you make your exit. Try connecting two consecutive corners in a smooth out-in-out line. Thank you.